Collectors here, and today we're going to be opening Shopkin Season 2, and we have a Circle Fridge here, and another 12 pack, so stay tuned at the end of this video to see the 12 pack opening. So let's start with the Circle Fridge. Actually, let's go to the 12 pack. Okay, so inside you have the catalogue, and we have this waffle soup, we have a cupcake, we have a breadstick. A yellow bunny slipper. We have some oil detergent. We have this baby bottle. We have a piece of toilet paper. We have an orange and yellow beans, and we have corny corn in its original look. We've got Boohoo onion
and a basket, and it's purple and pink.
And we have Mar Kettle, and it comes also with four shopping bags. And let's see the last Shopkin on it is. Got a different colour. Before we got a pink one, now we got a purple one of Olivia oil. So now we finished the 12 pack, let's go on to the Circle Fridge. We got a bit twisty twice. To open up. Thank you. just a circle fridge, and it comes with two exclusive Shopkins. We got an ice cream sundae and a cute
pizza.
Little picture. Yeah, cute pizza. And soda pop. And they're limited editions. And then we have six mini Shopkins. I'll just get these bands out. Put the whole thing here. Some bands stuck in here. Right up there, and then the other way. There we got them opened. And then they're like eggs, but with Shopkin faces on them.
When you want to open it, you have to do like this.
We need to put them here. And you flip this up and down. Come on, put the eggs in. And you can store over 25 Shopkins.
Or you want to put the other Shopkins to the side.
Okay, so let's, and we're gonna show you what you can do, and also there's a few more things inside the box, like a cup and other things. Here's the little mini cup. This is not for drinking. It's only for the toys. And there are stickers in here, but I can't get them out. That's what you can do with your Shopkins.
Yeah. And if you want to do more videos, just subscribe in the button to tell more videos of the Shopkins.
And it comes with two baskets as well, and stickers to decorate the front. So let's start decorating the front with some stickers. I get one pack, you get one pack. Okay. All right, so let's decorate it up with stickers. We have a shopping list. I'm gonna put bubbles right here.
I'm gonna put that one in the top. And three little cute eggs.
Now I'll put bubbles here.
I'm gonna put the cute little eggs in the top.
This is so much fun.
To decorate the stickies.
Apple blossom.
Like look at that.
A little one with honey. Oopsie, I put that away.
Oh, no.
of the Shopkins in that store stickers. Not at the top. We can put some on the back.
Yeah.
Just to customize. And I think that's gonna be it for customizing. And you can keep the stickers for your book and your assignments if you want to decorate it with Shopkins.
And the sides as well.
So there's something really cool. You can store your Shopkin.
You can store it.
And then you shut it. And then you just move this and your Shopkin comes down. And you're supposed to use the cup with this. And we got little sundae in the cup. So let's store it up with Shopkins. Let's store some up.
Can we put one in the feet? The cold your feet.
That's the end of this video. Bye! Make sure you like and subscribe and comment for more Shopkins videos and more blind bag videos and more videos. We have more stuff to open up, so if you subscribe, we'll open the stuff up and they're interesting.